So before heading out, guys, make sure you click the subscribe button here and click the bell icon notification to get all my video notifications fast. So hi guys, this is Mishra and you are watching Mishraji Technical. Subscribe our channel for more tech news. So guys, due to many requests, I switched the order from the bottom to top, most recent of course. If you are visiting this my channel for the first time and you want to get the whole story, you will need to start from the bottom. So you can guys see in your village the broken board. So what is the story about it? You have to admit that Supercell has a sense of humor, as they did just let the broken board appear in everyone's village just an hour ago without any prior notice this morning, and leading the secret trailer that got leaked yesterday. If you can click the mysterious board, you can see the find out option and click that option and see the video, what is the secret story behind this. And it's getting more and more interesting. I am about okay, this was the last one promised to get a heart attack soon or later. I hope the no sneak peeks this week. Announcement in the official update sticky thread in the official forum on Monday was just part of the big prank to start them this week. I don't think they have been doing this because their trailer was leaked yesterday, including the broken board in the game seems to be something that got planned a while ago. And it's also inside the Warbase editor. I think the reason for this is just located there for now and without any functionality. That's probably also the reasons how they got into the game without facing any App Store or Play Store update. The teaser and the Warbase clearly speak against any kind of the from C side. It's about going somewhere. Here you can see Clash of Clans said that might update come in June. Added no ETA from yet. Sorry, stick with soon for now. So promo video leak. You can see the video from the description. I put the link in the description below. I have some good news and have some bad news for you guys. The good news is that the update is now finished in terms of feature and the bugs are fixed, but there is still some more time to get everything in the right place. Supercell will stand need a few more days before they can submit it to the App Store for review. When this is done, they are ready to give us for the sneak peeks, and there are some rumors about that. The only one, the Town Hall 12, and you can but in Town Hall 12 you get no wall update, and it's unique from any update and it's a huge, so that's a very silly and new troop leak. I don't know what is the troop is, but in a Chinese Clash of Clans website a new troops also leak. And the big thing is sneak peek. Okay, so in this picture, Chinese source is going around the internet lately, and it looks like either a sneak peek or a new loading screen for either the game or the new world we can see using the ship. As far as I did it get to write from people who speak Chinese, the picture says there are three big update Clash of Clans coming. One is a second big world, two is night update, and three is update never before seen. But I guys give you the night update private server link. If you guys want to play how it looks in night update, you can check the private server. I will put the link in the description below. The most important thing I have seen is the purple thing, the goblin standing on that. I can absolutely not tell what it is. Galadon used the name totem, but I can tell if something like totem coming in Clash of Clans. This is the new troop, I don't know, but I guess I think the new Clash of Clans troop name is totem. This update will be different than all others before. It will be a lot bigger and we can't show you. So yeah, that's a really big update. And also the game fans have now something called change village. You can see it here from the village. And guys, some of new balancing or changes and new air defense levels are coming. Levels are 9 in Town Hall 11 air defense, and wall level 2 limit decreased by 25. Hog rider levels 5 to 7 hit points increased, minor hit point increased all level, and dragon level 4 to 6 damage increased, pekka level 3 to 5 damage increased, which spawning time or rate are increased.